A pretty scary scene earlier this morning on Indy's northwest side. Fire crews pulled a car from a pond just off of County Brook Lane. Happened a little before 2:30 a.m. Firefighters say they believe the driver got out of the vehicle herself and neighbors jumped into action to help. We're told the driver is in relatively good condition.